My husband used to work as a mason. We were living our lives normally, but unfortunately one day he suffered an accident at work and broke his leg. He is now bedridden and unable to work anymore. There is no one who can help us. I am diabetic, which had made me disabled and unable to work.
I am now 70 and unable to continue working as a laborer. We are going through a very difficult time.
The government should recognize and address the basic needs of older people, especially of older women.
Majority of the people in Pakistan are employed with informal and semi-formal sectors, including the agriculture and private sector. People employed with government institutions are less than 10% of the total employed population, and only those employed with the government are entitled for an old age pension, leaving out a vast majority of the population without any social protection in older age. With age and without any social protection, vulnerabilities of the older women increase disproportionately, because the discrimination they face over their life course accumulate and magnify in older age. In our area, there are many older people who are not receiving any pensions, and many live without any support and financial help. The government must initiate a support program for older people. Number of people over the age of 60, and nearly 15 million in Pakistan, and according to an estimate this number will increase every year. It is purpose of stress that there is no coordinated response by the state for this large number of population.
My husband died 7 years ago. I have no source of earnings nor any means of support. I am in distress. Since I started to receive support from Benazir Income Support Program, I get 4,500 after every 3 months. I suffer from heart disease and have a disabled daughter, so a hefty portion of that support goes on medicines. The government should make arrangements or provide opportunities for women to do respectable jobs, or initiate a program at least which can provide free medical health related to poor people, especially for older women.
Within the segment of women, the elderly women need higher, shall we say, level of attention and more care. And this is not being mentioned, this is not being debated. And above all, the SDGs, very well drafted with great care, need to spell out the specific requirements of the elderly women in every sector.
National and international development agenda must include specifically social protection for older women as a priority theme, so that older women can say that I have the income I need and I enjoy the best possible health and quality of life.